Another teaching by Rabbi Akiva. Everything a person does, even in the most private place, is seen by God, and permission is given to every person to choose whether to do good or evil, and the world is judged with mercy, and it all depends on how many good deeds a person has done.